guys aren't gonna say it, I'll say it. This guy fucks his ex-wife at least twice because he has two kids. Oh.